Hey everyone, welcome back to another Minecraft Hypixel tutorial. In this video, I will be explaining what the tip command does, and as well as what the AutoTip mod does, and how it works. For this tutorial though, with the AutoTip mod, I will be using Badlion client. I just say Badlion client, because why not? So, yeah. Anyway, on to the tip command. What tipping does, basically, is if someone is playing a mini game like Bed Wars or Sky Wars, UHC Blitz, whatever, if they have a booster active in that game mode, and you are allowed to tip them, and basically that gives them 100 coins in that specific game. As you see, I'm in Bed Wars. I have 38,556 coins. So basically, that means you give them 100 coins and you get back 25 coins. Now this is good, but you don't, and to do this, you just say /tipall. And yeah, so basically, you don't want to keep spamming this command or just doing it every couple seconds, and it gets annoying after a bit. So this is why the AutoTip mod is here. Basically, what the AutoTip mod does is every couple seconds, maybe 30 seconds or even a minute, it does a /tipall command. Let me turn off the auto tip mod for a second and I'll show you what the tip all command does. So /tipall, and it says, oh, you already tipped everyone that has boosters active. So basically that means I tipped everyone in the server that has boosts active, or in the Bed Wars lobby, but still. Anyway, but if there were people with the boosters, I could tip them and it would say you tipped this person or you tipped this many people in this game mode. So yeah. That's what the AutoTip mod does. And another thing in the AutoTip mod is you can make the display mode shown, hidden, compact, or debug. Compact makes it smaller, and I think debug, I actually have no clue what debug does, but yeah. Anyway, that's all for this tutorial. Make sure to like and subscribe for more types of this content, and bye.